dLocal’s post-IPO lockup set to expire, challenging a fintech that's off 54% since September 1. GIM/iStock via Getty Images. Volatile fintech dLocal will see its post-IPO lockup period expire this coming week, providing a fresh challenge to a stock that's seen its momentum fade after a hot June IPO and subsequent 250% three-month rally. DLO is the only major stock slated to see a lockup expiration next week, as expirations typically occur 80 days after an IPO, and dLocal went public right around the Memorial Day holiday. Lockup expirations can sometimes hurt stocks if insiders who've been prohibited for 180 days from selling their shares suddenly do so, pointing to a lack of confidence in the company's future prospects. Tuesday, November 30, DLO's initial public offering priced in June at $21 a share, well above the $16 to $18 range that the company had expected. DLO then soared 54.2% to close its first day at $32.39, the start of a three-month rally that took the stock to $73.43 intraday on Sept. 1, up 249.7% from its IPO price.